With one of the oldest casinos in the city, first opened in 1946, the 2,419-room Golden Nugget has endured in the face of overwhelming competition from the Strip. Its Old Vegas neighborhood had a higher profile in the 1970s, before the ascendancy of the Strip's mega resorts, a shift crystallized by the opening of the Mirage Hotel and Casino in 1989. Since then, many of the properties on Fremont Street have become sleepy throwbacks to a bygone era. The Nugget is the glaring exception. While not exactly Strip caliber, the Golden Nugget Las Vegas holds its own in terms of amenities and atmosphere. If guests can make it past the smoke-choked lobby, they'll find a modern 45,000-square-foot casino, an array of bars and restaurants, and some pretty awesome pools. Guests here run the gamut from retiree slot worshippers to young bachelor parties to vacationing families. There aren't many upscale hotels in this area, but the D Casino Hotel Las Vegas offers a contemporary, upper-middle-range gateway on Fremont Street. Although not in downtown Vegas or along the Strip, Silverton Hotel and Casino offers a good value for travelers who mostly care about spending their time in a casino. It also offers an outdoor pool, a huge aquarium with mermaid shows, and several restaurants. Located on Fremont Street, a 90-foot canopy-covered pedestrian thoroughfare known for late-night light and sound shows, the Golden Nugget Las Vegas is in the center of downtown Vegas's nightlife scene. Known as Glitter Gulch, or Old Vegas, this is where the city first started to develop its hotel casinos back in 1906. Downtown Vegas consists of smaller-scale hotels and casinos in the Strip, and while an older crowd is definitely noticeable at the Golden Nugget, it's probably the only hotel in the area with a younger 20 and 30-something scene as well. This is perhaps because it's the only area hotel with a nightclub. The Golden Nugget is about 20 minutes from McCarran International Airport. Housed in four different towers, Golden Nugget Las Vegas rooms run the gamut in terms of size, decor, and amenities. The Carson Tower rooms were last renovated in 2018, given a contemporary, albeit bland, neutral tone makeover. The Spa Tower has suites with decor ranging from modern and masculine to gold and gaudy. Most rooms are two levels and have living spaces. Rush Tower rooms were first opened in 2009. Gold Tower rooms were updated in 2015. Though decor verges on dated, on the plus side, these are the most centrally located. Carson Tower rooms are the hotel's most affordable. Expect brown patterned carpeting and wall accents, and more decor in various shades of brown or gold. Bathrooms have a standard shower tub combos. The Rush Tower is the newest and quietest. Rooms feature dark, masculine decor with chocolate brown tones and bright orange accents. For guests who want to splurge, the Spa Tower is home to some massive two-story suites. With huge living rooms, a spiral staircase, and large master bedrooms and bathrooms, Spa Tower suites allow guests a small taste of the Vegas high life. The Golden Nugget Las Vegas has 10 varied dining options across its property, including an all-you-can-eat buffet, a Starbucks, and a high-end steakhouse. Vic and Anthony's is the on-site steakhouse. Plus, there's the Grotto Italian Ristorante and the Cadillac Mexican Kitchen. Casual American options are also available, in addition to fast food fare Chick-fil-A. Numerous bars are scattered across the property. Plus, the property is home to Troy Liquor Bar, a popular downtown nightclub. The Golden Nugget Las Vegas has a few nice amenities to keep guests entertained. The hotel's most talked about feature is the Tank, an outdoor pool complex with a three-story water slide that runs through a 200,000-gallon shark aquarium. The slide, a favorite of adults and kids alike. Guests don't have to leave the pool to gamble, as there are a handful of blackjack tables a few feet from the water. Adults looking for a quieter pool scene should head up to the Hideout, which is restricted to guests 21 years and older. The Hideout has its own bar, large day beds, and private cabanas available for rent. Golden Nugget's 45,000-square-foot casino is one of the largest in downtown Vegas and attracts guests and non-guests alike. The crowd is mostly made of older retirees, but lots of low-minimum tables also attract a younger, cash-strapped clientele. The hotel's small spa and fitness center are located a few levels above the main lobby. If you want to find out more about other hotels, resorts, things to do, or other locations, feel free to go through our channel. We would appreciate it if you could leave us a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.